chapter of Dead Space. Here we go, chapter 11. Let's do it. Just gonna quickly save here, and off we go. Alternate solutions. Okay, here we go.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The Mercury, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Okay. Then I will help you, good sir. Just check and see if we got anything we need to unload here. Not really. Okay. All right. Yay, another 1,000 credits. So rich. To our valued employees, please take care upon leaving the tram station. Thanks. Oh shit! How did he live? Seriously, how did he live? I blew up his big glowing sack. Why did it just get super dark in here? Holy shit. My thoughts on all the ripper plates we keep seeing. Why is it so fucking dark in here? Snipe some guys from here. Saw one over there. Is that a... Yeah, it's an exploding guy. Well, that was awesome. Sniping a pregnant baby. Alright, I think we're good. There's gonna be more obviously, but let's head down. These tips could save your life. Okay, tips could save your life. Secure all tool guards, sync your rig, read all warning labels, read and understand your operator's manual. Never allow unauthorized personnel in areas. Keep distance from active machinery. Use stasis on cleared applications only. Work safely today, or safely work today. Work today, safely. Actually, that works pretty much every way. Today, safely work. Safely today work. There we go. I found the one way it doesn't work. Okay. Please be careful with stasis. Oh, I can't move. Wow. That's quite a mess down there. Quite a mess indeed. Activate. No, we will not activate. Yay, ammo. Actual ammo that I actually need, actually. See something down there. Something just hiding right there. See, it's waiting. Whatever it is, it's a mystery. Thank you. So much actual useful ammo that I can use. I never noticed that before. Yeah, you can't actually do anything until it's... Okay, well, here we go. Things here. closer, you can hear chanting. Gave birth to lurkers. I was not expecting that. Alright. I just want to make sure I've grabbed all the ammo and shit that they've dropped. Oh, for fuck's sake! Seriously?
To the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Okay, there. Store, anything? Wow. Now, let's turn everything into ammo. Come on. Wishing Kendra good luck. Good luck, Kendra. You're an excellent, wonderful, beautiful human being, and I'm glad that we will be the survivors together, and maybe you will be my girlfriend or something. Because, you know, I think you are worthy of me. Where are we going? Oh, the flight lounge. Alright, of course. Doi. Going back to where it all began. Welcome aboard. Good to be here. Sounds like a lot of chaos out there. Whoa. You all. And I think I just recovered all of the ammo that I used. I don't think I profited at all there. I think that was just breaking even. Okay. Now, I was kind of curious. Go through here. Yeah, I thought there might be some. Feels like it's been so long since we were here. Hey, that door seems to be open. Hold on. See if there's anything good here. Stasis pack. The infamous elevator where it all began. We encountered our first necromorph there. Such happy memories. first necromorph, and it got chopped in half by the elevator door. When it after tried to kill us. So magical. Alright, let's see here.
Excellent. So I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now.
Okay.
Careful.
Oh, watch where you're going. Watch where you're going. You got this. You got it. Just straighten her up a bit.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now.
Straighten
the automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Okay. So we need to shut down gravity. Looks like bits and pieces of the Kellion still. Actually, no, that's like landing. Oh, hey, there's a thing there. Can I grab that from here? Why, yes, I can. How about this? Can we grab this? Ha ha! Check it out! Pang, baby! We got Pang! Beautiful. McJorniel came in and said, I made it just in time to see him grab Peng. Yes. I grabbed Peng. Peng. There's always Peng. No, we don't want to drop Peng. We will keep Peng forever. We will cherish Peng. We will love Peng. Peng is forever. What was that? Heard a beep. I don't know. Anyway, we'll go this way because we can now. Couldn't go through here before. Now we can. Here we are. Oh, look at all those explosives right under the ship. That's lovely. Drop it off on the planet. Live happily ever after. It's gonna be wonderful. I can see no potential problems with any aspect of this plan whatsoever. What's over there? Another door? There, buddy.
Oh,
Holy shit. I barely took any damage at all from that thing. Oh joy, Ripper Blades! I love the Ripper Blades! Can't get enough of them Ripper Blades! I think blowing them up means I didn't get any items from them. Oh well. It was still very satisfying.
Okay. Good. It's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Yes, ma'am. But just before I do that, I'm gonna hop around the room a bit and just kind of see if there's some stuff, you know, stuff, things, and stuff.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
We sure can. Let's go. I will go to the shuttle where you are, and we will go on the shuttle together to end the menace of the hive mind on the shuttle.
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste. We must do it.
What the shit?
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
What the shit? Who shot him? What's going on? I'm so confused. No.
Sorry, Isaac.
Kendra?
I couldn't let him go through with it.
Well,
I suppose I should thank him for finding the marker.
I'm still here.
We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Well,
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me.
Oh.
Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please.
Aha! Of course, Nicole will save the day. Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming, baby. Just hang in there. We'll get away together. And, defeat the apparently evil Kendra. This device is maxed out as well. We've upgraded it fully. 100%. Oh well.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Oh my god!
I never thought we'd be together again.
You're really real.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you.
Why? What did
you need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Okay. I will make us whole again. Diamond semiconductor. Where? Here? Here.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Mm-hmm.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09.
Ah.
Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Here
it comes.
Shuttle coming back.
I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony.
Okay.
We're so close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Okay, babe, I love you. See you in a bit. What? Okay, can you open the door? Maybe? I gotta wait for the... There. See kind twitch there. Okay. Oh, good. All these computer displays are looking good. Whoa. This is death. That's interesting. When I get close to them, they activate. When I back away, they go off. Interesting. I like how you have these proximity monitors set up here, babe. That's awesome. It's very cool, and I think Yeah, all of the information that they're displaying is very relevant to my interests and my expertise. So, okay, I'll meet you on the shuttle, babe. Alright, here we go. Such a relief that, Nicole's okay somehow through all of this, miraculously. It's amazing. I got the most... Clearly, I picked a winner with Nicole. I mean, she's, Hold on. God damn it. Witchy things. What's that? What? You can still see. Whoa. Okay, are you just waving goodbye? Oh, it's rolling. Uh-huh. Where is it? Is it still rolling? Okay, that was strange. It's very strange. And all that remains of Dr. Kine is a leg, apparently. Is he down there somewhere? Okay.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing's gonna stand in our way. Not tonight. Chapter 11. Bankruptcy. I mean, alternate solutions completed. That's it, folks. We've got one chapter left. Just one. I'm so happy that Isaac is reunited with Nicole. Who says that horror movies don't have happy endings, right? Or horror stories. Alrighty. Well, folks, those of you on YouTube, you know the drill by now. I'll see you tomorrow for the epic conclusion. Those of you on Twitch, I'll see you in a few minutes.